Next in the den, childhood friends hoping to sway the dragons with their idea to sell instruments on the internet.
Hello, dragons. My name is John Marr from Montreal.
I'm Jonathan MacKenzie from Ottawa.
We'd like to offer you 35% of Mackenzie and Marr guitars for $35,000. The guitar is made by an Asian factory. It's a factory that's been set up that makes very small production runs. They're doing less than 1,000.
Handcrafted.
100% solid wood, handcrafted guitars.
How'd you get into this business?
Come here, I'll show you.
Are you in the guitar business?
No.
Do you have credibility in that business?
No. This is part of our marketing. That's the two of us.
You have your picture in there?
Mackenzie and Marr friends since 1958.
Is that a prototype? Is that?
Yes.
It's production. I mean, it's a
prototype.
It's a production prototype.
Yes.
What's your distribution network?
We're going to sell these guitars 100% through the internet.
A musical instrument on the internet,
yes,
for people who don't know the brand. Yeah.
But John, how do I know it's better?
Rather than tell you about it, we'd like to show you about it. And we understand one of you is a relatively gifted guitar player.
All right, let me play it.
Okay, come on up.
John and Jonathan want Kevin to play their Mackenzie Marr Tofino and an expensive brand name guitar, risking their reputation to snag an endorsement.
And in order to make it fair, we'd like you to apply this blindfold.
There's the guitar.
You
okay?
So excited.
Yep.
Good.
Okay, I get it.
Now there's the second guitar.
I prefer this guitar.
Now, you've played two guitars. One of them retails for $5,000.
Yeah.
And one of them retails for $900.
One retails for $5,000.
Okay. Jonathan, why don't you take off the blindfold?
Happy to do so.
No kidding.
Is that your guitar?
Yes.
That's the one we designed.
This is better.
Come on.
I'm liking this
Come
guitar.
You know, we can't tear it out of his hands from.
Wow, this is very, very,
well,
very nice.
Well, you sold one today. You gotta know that.
Well, I'll just be taking this home with me.
No, I'm sorry you won't.
This is really nice.
Mackenzie and Marr aced the blindfold test, but their sales strategy still doesn't strike the right chords for Arlene.
People still want to put that guitar in their hands and play it, which they can't do on the internet.
I think Kevin loves it because he tried
Yes.
it.
Yes.
You're hoping for word of mouth because you have to play that to understand why it's a good deal.
Price is one of the prime motivators. That guitar is going to sell for $900.
Would you buy it for the price difference? Would you have bought it?
That's the problem. I have to try it.
Wait a minute. You guys are gutsy. You're gutsy because you came out and you took a gigantic risk that Kevin would pick your guitar.
Then, John, could I go out and create the Herjavec guitar and
yes.
put different woods, and would it sound just as good for Uncle Kevin?
I don't know.
So the real play is your brand?
The real play is the guitar and our brand.
But this isn't business, this is emotion.
No, this is a business.
No, it's
I'm
not.
I'm sorry.
Not an investable business, it's
this
not.
Is, this is
Does
a
that
business.
Mean you're out?
Yeah, I
That'll
am
That'll speed this up. I can't get my mind around it. I'm out.
This is an acoustic guitar that is rather unique because it is as good as a very expensive handcrafted classic.
If we get somebody to endorse that, and I got one person I'd like to talk to.
Anybody who picked this up would endorse this guitar.
If I can score one endorsement, you guys have no idea what you can sell.
$35,000. $1,000 you want, right?
Yes.
Can I buy your first one?
Not if you're not an investor.
What about an offer of 50% of your company?
Jim, I'll play along. I think there's some places, Kevin? I can see this used.
All right, listen, I can't let this happen without me involved. But, you know, I gotta tell you, this thing is a complete labor of love. It's not a scalable business. Let's modify this deal to a royalty
deal. Okay,
okay. We each put up $5,000 for 5%, total $15,000. We put up another 20 and we pick up a 10% royalty on sales.
Yep.
That makes sense, Jim?
Yep, that makes sense to me.
Okay.
We don't want a blindfold. We want to get you guys patches. This is piracy.
Okay, how about this deal? After we get our capital returned, we drop the royalty rate in half.
That's fair.
That's fair.
I don't even want to talk about the royalties. This is.
Don't talk yourself out of a deal. We're willing to take that risk under the terms we've dictated.
I think we can live with it, but I would like to propose that the royalty is 5% right from the beginning.
7%. It's a lucky number for me, because that's what I get now.
7% until...
yes.
And then drops to 5.
Yeah.
Yes. How about it?
It's gonna make me cry tonight, but I think we'll take it.
Yeah. Boom.
Thank you
very
much.
We're gonna buy it.
Pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Sing us a song, Kevin.